With security personnel. We're still a few moments away from the ceremony of turning out the lights here at Comiskey Park. Most of the crowd of 42,800 has remained.
And they were treated to a great ball game
they
tonight,
really were.
Jim. I'll tell you the what, the White Sox executed just superbly. They parlayed those six hits into five big runs. Execution, I'll tell you, they did everything right. They advanced the runners. They got the key hits when they needed it. And big Frank Thomas, rookie sensation, got the big two-out, two-run single to put the Sox ahead for keeps.
We're ready for the ceremony. Let's go to Gene Honda.
Edith Aleksevitz will throw the switch to turn out the lights here in Old Comiskey Park for one last time. Back in 1939, it was Chuck Comiskey who turned on the switch for the first night game here at Comiskey Park. And now he has the honor with our lucky winner for turning out the lights here at Comiskey Park.
Shut down.
Turn to the south side and close out our broadcast season in a moment.
Advanced ceramic technology brings you the new...
You're not kidding. We all remember that the Sox swept the Red Sox four games at Comiskey Park just a couple of weeks ago. So it is going to be very exciting in Boston as well. This season's not over with yet.
That's right. Although tonight it was a time to reflect, to think back the memories of Comiskey Park and 80 years in the ballpark that Charlie built.
One last time to the magic and the mystery. Na na.